Robin K. Dhawan on Thursday took over as Chief of the Indian Navy nearly 2 months after Admiral D.K. Joshi quit the post in the wake of a series of mishaps. Admiral Dhawan, 59, who has been the acting Navy Chief since Joshi's exit, has been appointed the Chief of Navy Staff, superseding Western Naval Commander Shekhar Sinha. He will have a tenure of 25 months, retiring in May 2016.